Judy Garland. Judy Garland, June 10, 1922 to June 22, 1969, was an American actress, singer, and vaudevillian. She got international fame as an actress in musical and dramatic roles, as a recording artist, and on the concert stage. She got a Juvenile Academy Award and won a Golden Globe Award. She also won Grammy Awards and Special Tony Award. She was nominated for the Academy Award for the Best Actress for her role in the remake of A Star Is Born. She also got nominated for the Best Supporting Actress for the performance in the 1961 movie Judgment at Nuremberg. She was the youngest person to be given the Cecil B. DeMille Award for Lifetime Achievement in the movie industry. Garland was in vaudeville with her two older sisters. She was signed to Metro-Goldwyn-Mayer as a teenager. She made more than 24 MGM movies. 9 of these movies co-starred Mickey Rooney. Her most famous MGM movie was The Wizard of Oz of 1939. She worked with MGM for 15 years. She went on to make record-breaking concert appearances. Garland had personal problems throughout her life. She did not like the way she looked. Her feelings were made worse by movie executives who told her she did not look good. They changed the way she looked physically in movies. She also had financial problems. She also owed hundreds of thousands of dollars in unpaid taxes. She married 5 times. Her first 4 marriages ended in divorce. She had a long struggle with alcohol and drug use during most of her career. She died of an accidental drug overdose at the age of 47. She had 3 children. In 1997, Garland was given a Grammy Lifetime Achievement Award years after her death. Several of her recordings have been sent to Grammy Hall of Fame. In 1999, the American Film Institute placed her among the 10 greatest female stars in the history of American movies.